Hello students, today I am taking up the session for class 6th and I am taking the chapter number 3, Playing with Numbers of our NCERT textbook. In this chapter we will study about factors and multiples and then their properties. Now what is a factor? To find factor of a given number, we have to find the numbers which can divide them exactly. So the factors are exact divisors of a given number. Like suppose I take a number 8, then 8 is divided by 2, 8 is divided by 4, 8 is divided by 1 and 8 is divided by 8 itself. So the factors of 8 will be 1, 2, 4 and 8. So product of two numbers gives that number and those two numbers become the factor of that number. So a factor of a number can be equal to that number and it can be smaller to a given number. The next topic that we are going to study in this chapter is the multiples. Multiples are obtained by multiplying the given number with 1, 2, 3, 4 and so on. Like if I take multiples of 6, the first multiple will be 6, then 12, then 18, then 24 and so on. So multiples of a given number are equal to that number and greater than that number. So there are many properties of factors and multiples that we will sum up, and I will tell you how to find out factors of a given number step by step and how to find multiples of a given number. So here's the thing. So let us find factors of a given number. Let us take a number 32. Now let me try first the number 1. 1 multiplied with 32 gives me 32. So I will write this in a product form. Then 2. 2 multiplied with 16 gives 32. So I will write that. Then let me try 3. But when we try 3, by divisibility rule we know that 3 plus 2 is 5. So 32 is not divided by 3. So we cannot take 3. Then we try 4. 4 into 8 gives me 32. Then I try 5. But this number doesn't end with 0 or 5, so 5 is also not a factor. Then we take 6. Now we have 6 5s is 30 and 6 6 is 36. So 32 doesn't fall in the table of 6. So we cannot take 6. I am trying 7, but 7 table also I don't get 32. Then in the table of 8, I am trying for 8. I find that 8 4 is 32. But 8 is already listed here. So I will stop my process here when I find that the number I am looking for is already listed here. And then I will sum up and list all the factors like this. So these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, these are the 6 factors of 32 which I will sum up like this. Factors of 32 are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. So these are the factors of 32. And this is the method of finding factors. Now I am taking up the exercise 3.1 question 1. Part A is to find the factors of 24. So let's start our process. 1 is always a factor of all the numbers. So 1 into that number itself always gives us first two factors. Then I will try for 2. Since it is an even number, yes, it will be divided by 2. So 2 into 12 is 24. Then 3, yes, 3 8 jai is 24. 4, 4 6 jai is 24. This number will not be divided by 5 because it doesn't end with 0 or 5. Then I will try 6. 6 4 jai is 24, but 6 is already listed. So the process stops. Now from here to here and then from here to here, I will write the factors of 24 are 1, 2, 3, 4, then 6, 8, 12, 24. 6, 8, 12, 24. So by this product method, we can write all the factors of a given number correctly and without missing out any factor. So to find factors, one should use this method only. So, thank you.